Well, leading us off is our friend Kelly Ripa, and how when it comes to children, her children, she doesn't care about being friends with them.
Nor should she, right? Ripa, who has three kids, appeared on the Wendy Williams Show. Conversation turned to parenting, and she explained how she caught her 14-year-old daughter on the phone when she was supposed to be studying for Spanish class, a class she feels her daughter should have no problem with.
You're half Mexican, your grandmother is a Spanish teacher, you're not allowed to fail Spanish.
Yes.
It's the one thing you're not allowed to fail.
So now look, because we have a 14-year-old and he doesn't much like me anymore. Does she like you?
No, I don't think she likes me, but yeah. I don't care. I'm like, I'm not your friend.
Yeah, I'm
your
not
mom.
Your friend.
I'm not your friend.
Oh, boy. She's got gorgeous kids, though, doesn't she?
Yeah, but this went crazy online. Yeah. We put it on our Facebook page. A lot of people talking about it online as well. The majority of people completely agree with Kelly.
Don't be friends.
Yeah.
Be parents.
That's not the relationship.
We're many of you. Yeah, no. Many of you said that you really can't be friends with your kids until they're grown up, and we get that. I think that's true.
Well, cheers to Kelly Ripa. Well, Lindsay Lohan, she'd make a great mom. She has some good news. A judge has dropped her probation for that necklace theft case. Remember, this was a couple years back.
I forgot about that one, yeah. While she was in London appearing in a stage production, Lohan received a good report at an L.A. County court hearing yesterday. The 28-year-old actress has completed nearly half of her court-ordered community service while working with an agency that aids neglected children and disabled adults.
Just 28. I cannot believe that. Lohan still remains on probation for a reckless driving case where she lied to police in 2011. She's been around so long. I'm just surprised that she's just 28 years old, still a young woman.
And Britney Spears sharing some happy news. She's back on the dating scene and has a very new romance.
Yeah, she received the key to Las Vegas, revealed to Extra that there is someone special in her life. Britney Spears, well, she's just 32.
Okay.
She's a mother of two. She's been linked to producer and writer Charlie Ebersole, son of the TV exec Dick Ebersole.
Mm, you're right. It doesn't seem like, they seem like they should be a little bit older. But
yeah, she's been around so long.
Yeah. The two have actually been seen out together, including the ceremony in Las Vegas, where she had her very own Britney Spears Day declared in her honor. Wow, that must be pretty big if he showed up for that, right?
I don't know. I mean, yes, I've been having trouble.
You have no yardstick to measure Hollywood.
Well, no, this is why I've been having trouble sleeping. I didn't know about Britney Spears dating life.
Oh, now you can go home and
things
sleep better.
Things will be good now. no, congratulations to her. Want to see Britney Spears happy. A lot of people are going to be happy about this. Next story, Toy Story, Sheriff Woody, Buzz Lightyear, they're back. ABC's parent company, Disney, along with Pixar, announced that there will be a Toy Story 4.
The movie franchise that changed the animation game as we know it is scheduling a release date of June 2017. It's set to direct Toy Story 4 that Pixar's chief creative officer, John Lasseter, directed the first and second Toy Story film and says that the new idea for number 4 has him so excited he can't stop thinking about it. I can't wait to see that. I love Toy Story.
Your kids into these?
No, my kids aren't really into it, but I am.
That's all that matters. That first Toy Story was just...
it was really good, wasn't
it?
Just
fantastic.
Well, time now for celebrity birthdays. Legendary preacher Billy Graham turns 96. Singer-songwriter Joni Mitchell, 71.
All right, Dancing with the Stars contestant and YouTube sensation Bethany Mota turns 19.
And royal singer Lorde turns 18. A big happy birthday to all of you.
She's just 18.